She said when I fly over, I should make sure to bring enough dong.
Danny, did you ever consider that maybe she asked you to bring dong because that's the currency of Vietnam?
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Dong?
Yeah.
D-O-N-G. That's not true.
Oh, I'm 1,000% sure that it is.
So if I go into a store and I want a pack of smokes, I say, here's $5.
I don't know the exchange rate, but...
So if something's expensive, it's too much dong?
Yeah. She was talking about money.
Oh, shit.